Excuse me. So, as you can see, we are in Esker. Whoops. Oh. Oh, we have the Adele fight coming up pretty soon, too. Hey. I really don't like that fight. Okay. Let's, do this. Excuse me. Ooh, man. Okay, yeah, I thought I would just check. Definitely need to remember to get the last the last weapons. Man, excuse me. I don't know why I got so tired all of a sudden. Okay, what's this death? Don't need that. Weapons monthly first issue. Alright. We need 4 moonstones. Pulse ammo we have. And adamantine, which is, or helican. Oops, I'm an energy crystal. I think I have everything for that one. Shaman's own star fragment screws. I think I might have everything for that one. Strange vision. Adamantine, star fragments, and cursed spikes. So. So definitely. Reflect beam, huh? Oh. Okay. So another forced encounter here. Twelve of them. Oh, so yeah, so Abaddon was using the level 5 death on me. Calls off on level 100. That's what was freaking. Oh, and I gotta remember to play who to play cards against in freaking the Lunar Base and. I know I need to play the presidential assistant. because he has the Gilgamesh card. Or a Gilgamesh card, I should say. No, that's Red Giant. Okay. So now we need to go visit some shops. Okay, what am I missing? Adamantine. Which is supposed to have been changed to the Orhelican. And Moonstones. So, another Inferno Fang, Phoenix Spirit. He's already got Exeter. So we got Save the Queen. She's already got the Shooting Star. And I'm missing the Adamantine for freaking. Merrill's store seems to be the only one I can't get access to. Ooh, Rosetta Stone. Nice. I don't think Cheryl's store ever opens. Shop. Okay, so there's that one. Amnesia Green. Where are you at? I know I've got a bunch of you. Where'd you go? Star Fragments, Energy Crystals. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so there's the Oblos Carbuncle. Cerberus, Alexander, okay, what's a coal, we're going to take HP plus 10. So that we can put that on him. Okay, because I'll put another speed on him. And then give him initiative, or let's give him mug. So so he's got what, one, maybe two more? That's the air station. Want to talk to you. I want to talk to this guy running. Can I? I don't think I can. I don't need that one.
Come here, dog. But her and us, her son never managed to get a copy. So let's give it to him so that we get a Holy War Cataplebus card. Nice. As we need that, gonna need that Holy War for. Later. We don't need that. We can get Doom Train. If I can get out of the city without getting in a fight. He's stinking Grendels, man. So I should be able to get Doom Train. I just let me get to the freaking. I need to go. Okay, I may have to put a counter half on here. Take mug off. Counter's half. So we can try and get around this freaking town. Get to the Doom train. Where I need to be. At least they keep missing me and keep healing me. Okay, there's that facility. Okay, I gotta turn the I forgot I turned the music all the way off. There we go. Hey, we only got five more. This one over here. What's this one? Life. Don't need that one. And what's this one? Triple. Wait, does this one refill?
really like that one to refill. Yes, you called upon me. I am Doom Train. See what Doom Train has for abilities. Auto Shell. Ooh, Forbidden Med Refine. Elemental and Stat 4. Madras, Kamikaze, Devour. I think that Devour command's gonna come in handy later. Cub's trying to stat max. But for now, oh, he does have Junk Shop. Nice. Can I get adamantines from him? I don't think I can get them from any of the cards. At least the ones I have so far. Can I get them from Torrifying? Think so. Shaman Stones. So where do I get adamantines from? That's going to be the question. Mm-hmm.
really hope I don't have to steal them from the freaking Adamantoises. But that's what it's looking like I may have to do. Okay, well then. This is the Sorcerer's Memorial. So there's a draw point in here I want to check. Let's just stop. Okay. I'm gonna leave encounters half for now. So I can at least. Holy hell. No. Okay. So we're going to take Questus with us. I love they basically freaking shot us like a freaking rifle. Take Pandora out. And we're going to take Irvin. Let's see what. Yeah, no. We are not even gonna come close to trying to frick. Hopefully we can keep running away.
You need to figure out where to get adamantines, though, for him, though. Slab. There we go, Combat King 04. I already had that one. In the door. Yep. weeks. No. Oh. That's better. We at least got rid of the random rule. I'll take the sudden death over random any day. Oh, I just realized I'm going to have to spend some time leveling up. Because of that. And supposedly I missed an optional boss here too.
to make sure I... the dog nester, which I did. Usually in cannonballs, it uses an option. It's in somewhere inside Lunatic Pandora. It is only accessible if the player collected the keys at Citra excavation site as Laguna and can be attempted during Lunatic visit only. Ah, yay! So there's a optional boss in here. It's not in the city, it's in the Lunatic Pandora, actually. There we go. And let's take down some. Okay, we just found Meteor, and we really want that to refill before we do anything. Has Meteor. I don't think anybody else has it.
What's this one? Kiraga. Okay then. We need to go up this elevator. Which we don't need. That's not good. Oh man, okay, so he just got up to level 50. Time to be Potter. And it just chucked me out. Change, I'll recover them. And one of these guys has the Alexander card that we need to try to get. And we also need to play Elowen. Really like to find the person. The person to be able to reset the rules for this area. Place them back in my neck. Driving me a little nuts there. Okay, Chocobo. You've been walking in a straight line again. Yep. Does it from time to time? Okay. Yeah, I'm not playing with that random rule. So at least I found that guy. This guy is supposed to have the Alexander card. There we go. And he's got Jero. Nice. Well, that was a decidedly win. Okay, so what does Alexander turn into? Elemental guards. So same as Vox Guards. And she is supposed to have a character card.
Come on, you. You need to play it. So she played. There we go. Of course, we're taking Laguna. Go that way. Oh, of course, here's the Lunar Cry. Nope. I was supposed to go up the stairs. It just happens to look like a giant eyeball full of monsters. That's always a good sign. Huh.
that's where I need to go. What gets me is, like, they had the ability to ship him into space. Why didn't they just shoot him into the frickin' sun? Crazy.
Yeah, sure, it's not what I think. Oh, of course, we've got to catch her. And this is where we get the fan theory that Rinoa is actually dead and not Squall. Don't give up. And we get this beautiful cutscene coming up. Still amazes me at how long this takes, even when this is turned on to high speed. Come on. Oh.
Come on. And of course, a catcher! Yay! And that would be the source of the name of this mod, the Ragnarok. Convenient ship is just utterly convenient. Oh, and now we get the famous propagators. Yeah, he caught me. So we need to take down the purple one. Okay. So I need to change. Okay, so I need to change my junctions around a little bit. Take Blazaga off there.
of course. I always catch this red one. Okay, which means the purple one, excuse me, is back alive. Dang it. I can never get right past this guy. Thinking Vit Zero. He keeps killing himself. There we go. Got those ones that time. So those go. These guys have some ridiculous freaking HP. Okay, red one. Really? Well, anyways, that's where I'm going to leave you guys for the night. So, I was hoping to at least get to through the propagators, but I'm getting extremely tired. So, everyone out there, be good, be safe, be kind to each other, and I'll see you all.